Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Mordoron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Keep firing!
The galaxy's only hope for peace and justice. It must not fall. The Sith Empire exterminates everything in its path. The enemy has no remorse for the worlds it destroys. Everything we value will die unless we hold the line. This war isn't about politics or resources. We fight for survival. For freedom. For the Republic! Every battle, there are fewer of us to keep up the fight. Those who remain pay a heavy price, but we know the Force is with us. We will never surrender, and we are not alone. The long night is finally ending.
in darkness. I shall be light. In times of doubt, I shall keep faith. Of rage, I shall hone my craft. In vengeance, I shall have no mercy. Of battle, I shall have no fear. Face of death, I shall have no remorse.
I am the Queen of Blades. empire, long divided, must unite. A great dynasty burns. And tyrants rule over the ashes. As the light dims, shadows grow ever darker. Ambition corrupts the future. And harmony shatters in the flames of turmoil. Yet from the cinders, the powerful and righteous emerge. The Empire, long united, must divide, and destiny be shaped by its champions.
On these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel M'Dama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fire Team Osiris! The light is green.
Proud people, the became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the Kala, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion. Today, we retake our homeworld, and with it, our legacy.
Mighty Sigma, savior of the Empire, give me strength. For though I dedicated my life to eradicating it, it feeds, it grows, devouring all. There must be a final answer to Alter's advance. But the tide of war seems endless. Unthinking bloodlust of the Greenskins, the twisted ambitions of the undead. And though the brave dwarven kingdoms stand with us, truly, what hope is there? Against countless horrors that cannot be named, let alone fought by mortal means. And yet all this is nothing before what is to come. It whispers and roars in the dark. It is against us. It is unstoppable. I am unstoppable. I see it now. The beast that will devour the world.